Howdy.
Hey man, what's going on?
Oh, not much.
Alright, so it's gonna be this black Trans Am looking vehicle right here.
Yeah, I'll get her taken care of. Sorry about the wait there, had a problem with dispatch.
Oh, you're good, man. Do you need me to sign any form or anything like that?
I guess if it ain't, like a heavy criminal case or anything, no, I don't have anything if it's,
Okay, yeah, no, the dude just, some guy, or a local crossed the double yellow and caused this guy to flip.
Right, yeah, there ain't nothing for that.
So. Okay. Alright, man, I appreciate it.
Alright, I'll take care of it here, thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Hey, boss man.
Howdy there.
Hey, so the vehicle is still movable, so if you just want to take, like, your tow truck up there, it can move. I'm going to hand you the keys, all right?
Oh, yeah, sounds good. Thank you.
Give you that. There you go.
All right, yeah, let's go around the corner here.
All righty, man.
I'm a good guy, man. I'm just going through some shit, dude. I've been fighting with my girlfriend and shit, dude. I'm just trying to have a poker night with my boys. They texted me the address that you're with.
Yeah, what's up?
Do you need me to sign anything?
Yeah, let me grab the clipboard here. I'll just have you sign and I'll fill out the arrest info on it. Here we go.
The vehicle's just gonna be stored, so if you can just take it to that the one on Adams Apple Boulevard, that'd be great.
Oh yeah, no problem.
All right, appreciate it, man. Thank you.
All right, you have a good night or the rest of the morning.
There's no way, dude. Don't take my Betsy, bro. I literally just got her. This is crazy, man. I'm new here. I just moved here and you're taking her, man.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a couple of these down here, huh?
Yeah, I don't know which cars. I don't know if it's any of these on the road here, but if you just make your way through, I think something will direct you.
All right. Yeah, just make sure it's clear.
Out of the water.
Right, the car's right over there. The cop's right there.
Oh, she's down in the drink.
Yeah.
Let's see what we can do.
I hope you have some magic on the vehicle.
I'll see what I can do. This should be an interesting one.
Yeah. Would you mind if we check you're doing your magic?
You guys just stand back and watch. Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, that's my car, so be gentle. Okay. I don't want it in more damage than it already is.
Yeah, I'll do my best there. That's a pretty good situation you got.
Alrighty.
Alright, yeah, I'll head down. Got an interesting one there.
Yeah, I don't know how we want to approach it, but...
Yeah, I'm not sure how it's going to work. I'm going to go up to it and see what I can do, but...
Alright, well, let me know what I can do to help, alright?
I will do. Well, let's try to lower this down, see if I can't winch her up on. Oh, I think the tide is coming in. Yeah, I'm not sure on that one. I can't even get in the door here.
Stuck on a rock there, maybe?
Yeah, she's definitely in here pretty good. I'm gonna get my truck pulled up. I think the tide's pulling in here. I'm gonna get my guys a county tow to help me out here.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Are you able to check the glove box, see if anything's in there?
I think.
You can't get in there.
I can do the trunk, of course, right, but yeah. Oh, hold on. What if this tide goes down far enough? Nope. Ain't gonna do it.
Need help, or are you able to get it?
Yeah, county tow can't even nab it. Come on, if this water goes low enough. Yeah, yours might be a little better than mine. She's being a real pain.
It says I impounded it, but...
Yeah, me too. She still don't want to go nowhere, though.
Can back the truck up at all and push it?
I'll give it a shot.
I don't know if it'll...
Oh. we'll be impounding this before you know it. That's a curious one there.
When it's waterlogged, the locks get screwed up.
Yep.
That's weird.
Only there was a boat around here. Just rammed the boat into it.
Besides that sunken one there.
I think it just ceases to work.
Well, if we left it like this and we did the tow report, would the sieve be able to still get it?
What, that's...
Yeah, it'll impound itself if the server closes.
Right.
Oh, let's just do that then.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm not going to mess with that all night. I'm.
Nope, we're wet enough.
Yeah, thanks anyway, guys.
Yeah, we tried. Gave it our good college try.